Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, my name is Nuna Bila Najwa binti Naomi Syahrin. I'm from Bentong, Pahang. I'm currently studying in UiTM Jengke, Pahang and major in accountancy. UED 102 is known as study skill course. This course will train students with learning abilities that are important for varsity life. It will expose students with basic academic abilities such as successful time management, goal setting and more. There is so much things I have learned. Before this, I don't have any goals. But after I learned this subject, I have set my own goals. You know what you need to do when you want to achieve your goals, right? Same to me, because we will work harder to achieve the goals, especially when we want the long-term goals became true. After learning this subject, I know what my learning style is. I'm the visual learner. Well, visual learner usually learns from what they see. Example, from image, PowerPoint, videos, and more. Besides that, now I know how to manage my time properly. When I'm in high school, I really don't know how to manage my time. So, I just do all the work I get and finish it. Then, when I have free times, I will sleep and did not use the opportunity to study the weak subjects. After enter university life, I tried to manage my time properly, but it is not very effective. When I started learning the subject, I tried again to manage my time, and this time, it is very effective. Well, there are lots of effective ways to manage your time, such as you can use your daily planner, weekly schedule, and many more. Do you guys know what procrastination is? I bet most of students are used to it, including myself too. Back in high school, I really loved to procrastinate, and I don't even know the reason why I'm procrastinating. Sometimes I love to do the work last minute because some of it is worth it. But after I enter this university life, I want to change my habits. I don't want to procrastinate anymore, but since it is my habit, it's really difficult to overcome it. So I use some strategies on how to overcome procrastination, and it did help me overcome procrastinate a little bit. I also know how to take note effectively after learning the subject. When you want to do some note, make sure you use a different highlighters or other color pens so that you would not confuse with the word or phrases. Make sure you use your own words when you want to write your notes. There are 5 note taking methods that you can use whichever you like. There are outline method, corner method, charting method, mapping method, and sentence method. I like to use the sentence method because it will able to cover all the notes and I just highlight the important keywords. There are so much obstacles that I have faced in this open and distant learning. The first one is distraction from my siblings. Due to the COVID-19, every school needs to close and all my siblings are learning from home too. It is very difficult to concentrate because they like to make noise and like to enter my room without any reason. And they know I hate it so much, but they still do it. The second one is distraction from the social media. Before I enter this university life, I like to use the social media as much as I can, and it becoming my habit. It is difficult to reduce the use of the social media, but I'm still trying to reduce it. The last one is I don't feel motivated and so much stress. There are so much works to do and I don't know how to motivate myself to finish all the works in time. So when I feel unmotivated and stressed, I will listen to some music and it really helps me reduce my stress and make me motivated again. I'm so enjoying learning this subject. Thank you to all the lecturers who involved in this subject. That's all from me. Bye.